Ever wondered why your fingers and toes wrinkle in water? It's not just about getting pruney. Scientists say it's an evolutionary trick to improve our grip on wet surfaces, like tire treads on a road. So next time you're in the bath and your fingers start to prune up, remember, it's your body's way of helping you hold on tight.